welcome to episode 132 redo. I am cleaning up the episode I had earlier tonight and just wrote these songs. Hopefully you'll enjoy them. Direct from the Rob Lincoln Unpresidential Library. This first song is called Truth. That's Truth. Here's the second song of the night, just written, called Happy Billionaire Blues. Kind of a similar topic.
I ain't got a nickel and I ain't got a dime, but I got my billions, pay me anytime. I'm with you, and you can be a billionaire too. Just inherit $100 million or so. Fleece the unsuspecting, but make sure they don't know, not a clue. And you can be a billionaire too. I need your greenbacks, but I'll take a check. my Rolls Royce, it crashed. Well, what the heck? Give me your money, cause I know you're not very smart. Love the uneducated, but I can take away your heart. It's true, you can be a billionaire too.
So happy, actually. Enough for a cover. So it was 15 years this week that Mary Travers passed away, Mary of Peter, Paul, and Mary. So I wanted to do a Peter, Paul, and Mary song. I wanted to learn a new song by them. And I always love this little song called Autumn to May, written by Peter Yarrow and Paul Noel Stuckey. And there's a kind of a theme going here, a theme of not telling the truth in all three songs. Once I had a little dog, his color it was brown. I taught him how to whistle, to sing and dance and run. His legs were 14 yards long, his ears so very wide. Around the world in half a day, upon him I could ride. Sing, Dario Day, sing, autumn to May. Once I had a little frog, he wore a vest of red. He leaned upon a silver cane, a top hat on his head. He'd speak of far off places, see and do, and all the kings and queens he met while sailing in a shoe. Sing, Terry O'Day, sing, autumn to May. Oh, once I had a flock of sheep, they graze upon a feather. I keep them in a music box for wind and rainy weather. And every day the sun would shine, they'd fly all through the town to bring me back some golden rings and candy by the pound. Sing, Terry O'Day, sing, autumn to May. Oh, once I had a downy swan, she was so very frail. She sat upon an oyster shell and hatched me out a snail. The snail it changed into a bird, the bird to a butterfly. And he who tells a bigger tale would have to tell a lie. Sing, Dario Day, sing, autumn to May. Sing, Dario Day, sing, autumn to May. Well, that was a more whimsical look at telling tall tales. Hope you enjoyed this episode, put together very quickly. This was a quick redo because there were some unflattering angles. We'll not go into details. And hopefully you enjoyed one of the originals or the cover. We're getting close to 1,000 songs. Come on back. Watch the last few episodes before we hit 1,000 songs. Thanks so much for listening. Please subscribe if you haven't yet, and please like this video.